life, be very clear, other party is going to take revenge on you. As long as you think meditation is a quantity to be added to your routine, you will have conflict. You will have conflict. Meditation is not a quantity to be added to your routine, it is the quality to be added to your routine. Only when you understand, you don't need separate time for worldly life and separate time for meditation, you enter into a real spiritual life. What the scientists call a singularity, that is what I think. I feel the word Brahman can be translated with the word singularity. The space beyond the matter and energy, the space beyond the conflict of worldly life and spiritual life, that is what I call quantum spirituality. When you understand, you can travel in horizontal level and the vertical level, both in the same time, in same space. Little difficult concept to understand. A little difficult concept, because verbally you can't express. When I say the word horizontal line and a vertical line, I myself make a difference between the space, a different space, difference. I express difference in space. But again I say, you can travel in horizontal line and vertical line, the same time, in same space. It's little difficult to understand intellectually. It's little difficult to express verbally. But experientially, if you go a little deep into your being, a little deeper than a word, a little deeper than your inner chattering, you can really understand the idea. You can travel in horizontal line and vertical line simultaneously. Let me make a small sketch for you to understand this idea, because I am bold of giving the public discourses. Now I start feeling it's enough that I have given a public discourses. Now I feel I wanted to give only techniques. Techniques which you can carry after this session. I do not want to give theories. And you also must be bold of attending the public discourses and spiritual discourses especially. Bengaluru is just haunted by spiritual discourses. And you also must be bold, and as you are, I am also bold of giving continuously the spiritual discourses. I feel if I give some technique, I will really help you. And I will not be wasting your time. Just an intellectual idea is not going to help you much. If you understand and make it as a technique to be practiced in your day-to-day life or 24-hour routine, 24 hour plus few minutes, now we have recently discovered a day is not 24-hour, 24-hour plus few minutes. So, to be followed in your daily life, I will be helping you again. So, let me make a small drawing. As long as you think you can travel only in the worldly life, you go in the horizontal line. As long as you think you can travel only in the spiritual life, you travel in the vertical line. You escape to Himalayas, or you go to Vipassana, you do only the techniques. As long as you travel in the horizontal line, you just plan for your life, work, and go to the success or the result. Horizontal line and vertical line. Whether you travel in horizontal line or vertical line, you are under the control of mind. But only when you understand, you can travel in all these directions simultaneously. You can explore in all the directions at a time. You go beyond mind. You go beyond mind.